The Humphrey on beam consists of 2.5 turns in tuck stand on one leg with the free leg straight throughout, and was submitted by American gymnast Terin Humphrey at the 2004 Olympics. It has disappeared from most routines following its downgrade from E to D. Now, it carries the same rating as the double wolf turn, which is the favorite of the two.